Hello, I'm gonna talk to you about the cornerstone investment between Elonsti and other capitals. So let's check it out. First of all, I want to talk to you the proud of the announcement to the partnership with Upblock in launching OCAP. So this one is an innovative blockchain application. So we're looking forward to the witnessing the OCAP monumental effects on the blockchain industry. So the Elonsti and the Upblock is a strategically partnership with each other. Okay, so next one, Elonsti officially announces the receiver to the cornerstone investments on the multinational investment firm OK Capital. So we look forward to future collaboration and partnership with OK Blockchain Capital in the application of clean energy solutions. Okay, so congratulations. The next one, Elonsti is partnering with the CyberMice and to build infrastructure on the high performance CyberMice and public blockchain. We are collaborating to the developed to the customized Plasma implementation that allows for fast, secure energy trading based on the Elonsti protocol. The next one, Elonsti is excited to announce the cornerstone investment receiver from Crypto Group, a world-leading and leader in the blockchain marketing. The Crypto will assist our organization with industry resource integration, marketing, technical support, and community organization. Okay, so the next content is we are thrilled to announce new investment from Starwind Capital, a financial capital that specializes in global venture capital and growth services, cloud computing, big data, AI, and financial technologies, and cross-industry networking. The next word I want to talk to you is we are excited to team up with Fengbushu Capital, China's first venture capital firm specializing in the blockchain technology and related enterprise investment. Fengbushu Capital has developed nearly 50 diversified global portfolio value at over $50 million. So this is very potential capital in the world and in the China in general. Okay, so welcome to our newest investor, LD Capital, a digital asset investment fund specializing in blockchain technologies. And LD Capital is primarily focused on blockchain finance, content or gaming, IoT, and emerging technologies. So we look forward to our future collaboration. And then we are honored to have received investment from Harman Capital, a VC organization that invests primarily in early stage and growth stage businesses that possess dedicated teams and innovative technologies able to disrupt large traditional inefficient industry. So next one, we welcome to our newest investor, Colin Star Capital, an asset management organization based in Australia, which specializes in blockchain infrastructure and digital currency investment and consulting. We are excited to utilize our vast knowledge of cloud computing. Next one, we are very happy to announce to our newest investor, Interblock Capital, a Canadian encrypted currency and certificate investment fund that focuses on blockchain venture investment, resource and information exchanges, and consulting services. We are extremely fortunate to have received venture funding from JRR Crypto, with experience in the energy sector. JRR Crypto is not only a valuable resource in the field of blockchain but processing skill to add the exponential development of elastic distributed renewable in the energy. We are very happy to announce a receiver of investment from Fly Funding. So this custom name is very easy to remember, right? A joint investment venture between Dalian Group and Chun Tian Investment CO. We are excited to utilize Fly Fund's resources and experience in the South American energy sector. The next one, thank you for your investment, Qingchun Capital. So we look forward to utilizing your 5+ years of experience in blockchain venture capital funding. Qingchun is a prominent investor in news, digital asset, trading platform, IoT, and app development. So we are excited to welcome our newest investor, Decentrus Capital. Decentrus is primarily focused on long-term development of innovative projects, but not limited to Fusion, CyberMice, Upblock, or VeChain, or Qtum. Okay, so we are excited to announce our newest venture capital funding from Powerlink Labs, read by the over 1 million users. Nearly 100 blockchain reports have been published by Powerlink Labs, covering numerous blockchain application scenarios. So the next one, we welcome our newest investor, GVCP. And you know, GVC investment portfolio primary covers a blockchain system infrastructure, and then application agreements and in financial services extending to Silicon Valley, Singapore, Japan, and Korea. Okay, so last but not least, we are happy to welcome newest investor Ci Yuan, digital assets to the Elasti family. So what is Ci Yuan? Ci Yuan is a blockchain Beijing-based venture capital investment group that aims to advise math, science-based technology and help entrepreneurs build world-class enterprises. Okay, so that's all for my video today. Thank you for watching and see you the next time.